ride to the beat with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest rest in peace while I try. What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. The Shaka Shine, aka your mom's boyfriend, and she's been letting me know. A lot of y'all haven't been doing your chores. You haven't been liking, commenting, and subscribing. So make sure you do your chores so we can get back to another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I got to give a big old shout out to James. Their request was Beastie Boys. Song is Check It Out. This is the Just Blaze remix. Now, for the people that have been doing their chores, you know me. Got to give credit where credit's due. I cannot stress that enough. I appreciate every single one of y'all, and I'm going to say it every single time because I appreciate every single one of y'all. Can't say it enough. But with that being said, a lot of y'all are still sleeping on my music. I make music, and I got a song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links in the description below. Now, for the people that are waiting on their request, as you can see, we get into every single one of y'all. Every single one of y'all. If I said I put it on the list, it's on the list, and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Links in the description below, and I get your reaction out within 48 hours. As far as the Beastie Boys go, you already know, they legends. We've done plenty of Beastie Boy reactions. If this is the first time you've seen one of my Beastie Boy reactions, make sure you check out the playlist. We have probably 40 to 60 Beastie Boy reactions. So, James wanted me to check out this Just Blaze remix. I've checked out Check It Out multiple times now. Well, one regular, one recording, one live, and now we're doing the Just Blaze remix. So if you're coming back for another reaction, let's get straight into it.
Just Blaze? All you checkies and TV addicts, don't mean a diss, don't mean to bring static. All your Klingons in your grandma's house, grab your backstreet friend and get loud. Blowing doors off edges, I got you with the pinches, and no, I'm getting the tire. I'll snatch you up with the needle nose pliers.
Okay, so definitely has a little bit of a different, more hip-hop vibe. Well, not even hip-hop, more rappy vibe to it. You know what I'm saying? So I'll give him that. Let's go. Let me take that back. You got to show Mike D some respect. Fire. Okay, and I'm not gonna lie, man, these headphones, it's a different time. Those headphones are huge. Huge. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong, mine are pretty big right now, too, but I swear, not as big as that. Let's go. I like that. I got friends and family that when I think I'm too good, they'll put me in check. I like that because that's what keeps you grounded. Is the people that still, if you become successful to an extent that most people don't become, and they can keep you grounded, those are the real people. You don't want yes men all around you all the time because it tends to end up bad. And also, let me know. I know that, don't get me wrong, the Beastie Boys together are, you know what I'm saying? That's the key. But I do want to know who's your favorite Beastie Boy. You know what I'm saying? Personally. I'm not sitting there saying one is bad, but you know what I'm saying? Like, to me, each of them have a little bit of something about them. So yeah, let me know your favorite Beastie Boy and why in the comments. Okay, hold on. Let me take that back. So yeah, the remix of this, the beat remix is pretty dope. Let me know who did the remix to it too. Who's doing the beat? Is it the Beastie Boys just do a remix to it, or it seems like somebody else made a remix to it and the Beastie Boys were messing with it? So maybe, you know what I'm saying?
they put it in their official page. But again, let me know the story behind this. Teach me something in the comments. Oh, tripping. Okay, yeah, homie did this remix right. I'm messing with this. Let's turn this party out. Said Doc, what's the condition? I'm a man that's on the mission. So, son, you better listen. Stop in your ouch, he's an electrician. Let's go. Like a scientist, when I'm applying this method of control of my mind, like Einstein and rap. Oh, I forgot. See, that's my favorite part, the scientists. All right, hold on. Okay, and I have to say this because I feel like Ad-Rock does not get the as much respect as Mike D and MCA. Why doesn't Ad-Rock get as much respect as Mike D and MCA? Everyone be going at you know what I'm saying? I get it. Everyone's you know, RIP MCA. So that's just, I understand that. But Mike D, I feel like, gets a little bit more love, not in videos, but from y'all. You know what I'm saying? From the comment section. So let me know why Ad-Rock doesn't get the same amount of love as Mike D. I do understand why he doesn't get the same amount of love at MCA, because MCA is passed, so usually people, they get more love. But Mike D and Ad-Rock are still live and kicking it, so let me know. Wait. I wear cotton, but I don't wear what? And I don't wear what? I've heard this song 3 times now. I wear cotton and I don't wear near? I'm not really sure. Let me know in the comments. Let's keep it pushing. Oh, his name is Just Blaze? Oh, okay. That's why it's the Just Blaze remix. Okay, that makes more sense. That went over my head. I don't know why they called it Just Blaze. I just kind of figured that was maybe, I'm not really sure what it was. But either way, I get it. The person that's remixing it is Just Blaze. That's why it's a Just Blaze remix. Face palm, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. Oh, and they're working on a record? Is it this record? Or are they working on a new record? What else song did Just Blaze and Beastie Boys do? Let me know in the comments. Again, James, yeah, this is dope. Don't worry about if I've... also, James, I know you're going to be watching this, so don't worry about... As long as it's not the same exact, if it's not the same exact song all the way, like same recording and everything, I'm always down to react. So, you know what I mean? Don't be worried about that. Uh-oh, he makes it the drop. He better still add it though. He still better let it go. Drop. He better let it drop though. Oh, I still wanted him to do the regular drop. I don't wear a cup nor a jock. I bring the thing that's beyond bizarre, like Miss Piggy. I am the one with the clientele. Wait. Like Miss Piggy. Is that a saying that Miss Piggy says? I mean, obviously, that's probably why you're saying it. I'm gonna have to watch, I'm gonna have to go watch some of that old stuff, you know what I'm saying? Watch some Muppets. Wait. You look upset, but calm down. You look like cable guy, then come for your crown. You look like cable guy, then come for your crown? You look upset, but calm down. You look like cable guy, then come for your crown. Ah, I don't know what he's saying right there because the beat hits and it kind of distorts it. But if it has to do with the cable guy in the movie, I will have to say I just watched that, so let's keep it pushing. Well, I flow like smoke out of chimney. You never been me. You wanna rap, but what you making ain't hip hop, B. Oh, now, bitch, try out the dryer. Put on my roll up on your tire. Spot that fish. Tire. Tonight we're going out, set the town on fire. Okay. So on this one. So on the original version, my favorite part is the drop. Ad Rock's "Let It Drop," but on this one, I think it might be the fresh and then the way that bring it back up. Put I'ma roll up on your tire, spot that fish. Tire, tonight we're going out, set the town on fire. On a beat, by Just Blaze. All right, before we hit this last verse, I will say, it's kind of surprising to me. I think that the Beastie Boys did such a good job that I haven't really seen a hip-hop group like them ever be trying, like, no one ever trying to recreate what the Beastie Boys ever did, you know what I'm saying? Like, there were plenty of, like, boy bands. When the boy band started, there's NSYNC, there's Beastie Boys, there's B2K, there's, you know what I'm saying? There's so many people that were like on that train, but it's kind of crazy to me. And then maybe I don't know. Who else was a three group? I guess Run DMC were on it too, actually. But like, there's after the Beastie Boys, I'm not really sure who else was really trying to do a three-man group like that. Let me know in the comments if I'm skipping over something or I'm forgetting something, but that's how I see it. Check it out. What's it all about? We're working out. Let's turn this party out. And I want to know, how do they actually get these shots done? Because sometimes when they were big, I'm not even sure when they were bigger, but I will say that a lot of their music videos, they're just walking around New York. It doesn't look like they shut down any walkways and stuff. Sometimes they did, you know, you can see it. But this one, they're just walking down New York City. Were the Beastie Boys not that famous or what? Because I feel like if you try to do that today, people would be crowding you. People don't have the same respect, I guess. I'm not really sure. Let me know what's up with that, though. So, James, Beastie Boy, check it out. You know what I'm saying? Just Blaze remix. I will say that to each their own. As in, I like the original and I also like this for different reasons. And I like different parts of the original compared to different parts of this one. Altogether, I'm not going to do a lyrical breakdown because it's mainly the same as Check It Out. I think that I heard two or three lines that might have been changed or a few lines that might have been changed, but and if they're not, then I just must have forgotten them in the original song. But either way, this was a dope one. Dope remix. I actually like the fact that the Beastie Boys actually have it on their official page. So, I mean, it is what it is. They're legends. I don't do lyrical breakdowns. You know what I'm saying? The music video, it was cool. I do like that they showed Just Blaze in there as well. And yeah, no complaints. If I was going to give this a grade, I'd probably give this a B. I'll probably give this a B. Maybe a B plus. Because I actually really enjoyed this. A B plus. For sure. Now, if you're making it this far, you might as well start doing them chores. You might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite parts of this song and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing your chores and making it this far, then I gotta say thank you. I truly appreciate it. Please don't forget about my music. Got that song out every single Friday of 2021. Links in the description below. Also, YouTube has been blocking a lot of these videos. They done blocked my Sure Shot Beastie Boy video, my Make Some Noise, the full length, and the just the music video. So make sure you check it out. There are free videos on my Patreon. They're just blocked on YouTube. So check it out. Links in the description below. Also, if you're messing with this, make sure you do your chores over there. I'll have the link to this video in the description below. Make sure you do your chores. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that comment button. And when you hit that comment button over there, make sure you give credit where credit's due. Let them know who sent you. Now, with all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.